Now been stripped of his police powers because of his behavior last week in Lincoln Park. As the officer and his partner left the scene of a George Floyd protest, he was caught on camera flipping off the protesters. Mayor Lightfoot is calling for him to be fired. For now, the superintendent's office says the officer is demoted to desk duty. His name hasn't been released yet.